Well, let's look ahead here to this. Officially, the seating capacity at the Pete Maravich Assembly Center is 13,215. They may find ways to squeeze a few more than that into the PMAC tomorrow night. Now, that's the level of hype before the LSU-South Carolina matchup. In fact, it was a packed crowd last night at TJ Ribs, listening to head coach Kim Mulkey talk about her team and the task at hand on her radio show. There's been a lot of buildup for this game, which can be a double-edged sword when it comes to focus, performance, and outcome.
This is a very exciting game Thursday.
But keep perspective.
There are bigger games down the road for both South Carolina and LSU. Don't make it so big that you're devastated if your team doesn't win. But if your team wins, celebrate it and then move on the next day.
12 years since LSU has beaten South Carolina. Can a packed PMAC help get them over that hump? They tip off tomorrow night at 7 o'clock.